Hello! So for today, I would like to talk about some advanced options within Frotcom. Let's think of a scenario where I'm the responsible for a group that manages a few other smaller companies, and I want to manage all of their fleet. For that case, Frotcom allows you to create users that can simultaneously manage vehicles from several accounts. These users are called multi-fleet users. Multi-fleet users can have simultaneous access to vehicles of their own companies and vehicles of associated companies. Let's suppose that you have two companies, Company A with 10 vehicles and Company B with 20 vehicles. Your Frotcom certified partner created two Frotcom accounts, one for each company. Your Frotcom certified partner also created the users that manage each account. For instance, let's suppose that admin A is the user in charge of company A and admin B is the user in charge of company B. So you have the following situation. Now, if you want to have a user that can simultaneously see the vehicles of company A and company B, your Frotcom certified partner can create a multi-fleet user in company A and associate it with all the vehicles of company B. In fact, it's possible to select only part of the vehicles of company A and only part of the vehicles of company B for the multi-fleet user. In summary, a multi-fleet user always belongs to one of the companies, although they can also see some or all of the vehicles of one or many associated accounts. Not all the operations are possible for a multi-fleet user, however. Multi-fleet users have access to the following operations and sections of Frotcom: Map, Summary, Reports, and User Preferences. Although not all the operations are possible, multi-fleet users can see the whereabouts of all the vehicles and interact with the drivers through messages, for instance. For the other operations, however, it's necessary to enter Frotcom not as a multi-fleet user, but as an account-specific administrator. With this solution, the concerns regarding the management of multiple companies are solved. Now, I'm proceeding and contacting my Frotcom certified partner to set up a multi-fleet user for my companies.